We've compiled 30 years of work pretty much into this big coffee table book, which now is benefited by a show like this where you can see a lot of this stuff that I newly created and some of the older stuff I've done. 25th anniversary of Marvels is going on, and we're doing a lot of new projects related to kind of tying back to Marvels. I've done a series of variant covers for Marvel for all their books tying back to Marvels, and I'm going to be creating new story pages for a one-shot that is dedicated to an epilogue for Marvels. There's going to be a huge artboard-sized, oversized edition of it. So all the things I wanted to have happen 25 years ago are finally happening now with the way it's bigger and better and bolder. If you look over here, like, I was trained in oil paints, not in water-based paints, and that's not easily transferable to comics because it takes forever for oils to dry. It's hard to do a ton of detail within oils without doing it in stages over a great stretch of time. So I had to learn water-based paint, which wound up being gouache paint, which is a form of watercolor. It's opaque watercolor. You need to really pick up strongly upon what you've seen other artists do, but also have clear storytelling, because if you're missing things that people need to recognize to know what's happening in a story, if you skip over them, you're missing an essential part of how it relates content, you know, and you can't do the job right, you know. So a lot of that was part of my learning process that this is sort of a rough, embarrassing example of.